supply camp.
It just seemed different than the ones fused with machines.
Was it?
I felt emotions, strong ones, maybe more than I've ever felt.
Emotions?
Mm. The emotions, they weren't ordinary. Hatred. It'll come back again.
Even though we severed one of its arms?
Yes. Its emotions won't be snuffed out just because of that. Lily, what's this place for?
This is where resources and raw materials are sent to the orbit elevator.
Lily, there's a strange device up ahead.
Just a moment, please. I just need to separate the object from the map data. Oh, wow! It's a security turret that fires plasma.
I'll handle it.
Huh? If you do that, they might find you. Oh no, the turret!
Lily, there's a strange device up ahead.
Just a moment, please. I just need to separate the object from the map data. Oh, wow! It's a security turret that fires plasma.
I'll handle it.
Huh? If you do that, they might find you. One hit.
I just got lucky.
All right then, this way.
Lily!
I'm okay. Watch out! Above you!
We're good now.
I'm getting nervous. Let's get moving.
Agreed.
Let's find a way to get past here. Careful not to touch the security lasers.
May I have your attention? Undeclared shipments have been detected. All supervisors, please inspect your respective lines. Attention, please. All processes will be suspended shortly due to inspection delays. Lily, you seem quiet. Are you thinking about the colony?
Oh, how'd you know that? I thought of something while looking through the map data. Once you exit the atmosphere, it's possible you'll be able to connect to the colony network.
It doesn't hurt to try. Once we're connected, we can send legacies containing everyone's memories and the truth about the Naytibas. Thanks to Adam, broadening my perspective. There's a ladder up there. Don't worry. We can use something as cover. Relax yet. Keep your guard up, Lily.
Of course. Seems to be much worse.
Right, shall we go? Which way should I be boarding?
To the right. It's not too far. Ah, how strange. Power's out.
Can you try and see if there's a way to power it from the map data?
Sure. Wait just a second. Yeah, there's a way. On the other side. There's contamination near the power source. It's probably fused to a machine type. Let's go.
Thank you.
Great, didn't have to go far to find it.
Thank you.
tower. Let's go to the other side.
I'm detecting multiple Naytibas beyond this point. I didn't notice them before. Are they reinforcements?
So just how many orbit elevators were there on Earth?
Before the war, there were a total of 4 orbit elevators.
Then what about the rest?
This is the only one left. The other 3 were destroyed during the war. Thanks to this, the colony was able to continue transporting supplies for quite some time.
That was a relief. But it could have been saved for the Alpha.
That's true.
Power. It doesn't reach here.
Wait. There's a power supply in the sector right next to us.
Ah! Not bad. Was it waiting for me?
It has regenerative abilities. The blade alone won't be enough for this one.
Yes!
I didn't think it was going to be this powerful. My arm, it feels strange.
The body cell is overloaded. The drone is unstable as well.
Will I be able to overcharge again?
Maybe once or twice, but no more.
Okay, I'll have to save it.
Thank you.
I think I found the power supply.
Done. Let's go back now.
That's all I need to know.
Hacking of the operating system complete. Here we go. Now we just hang tight and until we reach the central core. Of course, as long as it doesn't suddenly stop. You wanna look around while we wait?
Locate the exit first. Hope nothing goes wrong. We have no choice but to go outside. There must be a way up.
Hold on just a sec.
All right, going in now. I don't feel like praying. Contamination here too. So this is what they turned into.
almost there. Such a large-scale source of contamination.
Lily, do you see another way?
I found a working passenger elevator just above. But I'm having a hard time.
The only choice is...
Maintenance drones. I think this place is still up and running because of them. Oh, it's a dead end.
I'll examine the outer wall. If I use this, I can make it to the other side.
Oh, that's scary! do I do?
Don't worry. We can use the elevator that fell as a makeshift bridge. If it's not one thing, it's another. Guess I'm not surprised. Welcome home, Master.
Who's that?
Welcome back to Orca Aerospace. I am your humble maid, Arisa. I am the guide for the VIP room. As a code red has been issued across the facility, all passenger transport has been suspended. Master, if you would please wait inside a lift until everything is safe.